The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
News reports of used syringes being found in public parks are becoming more and more common and are usually suspected to be associated with illegal drug use. Over the weekend, syringes were found in a park in neighboring Mingo County, West Virginia. But officials in Pikeville say they are battling the same problem.
In the last couple of weeks, the 911 centers took a couple of calls on needles being found in the city park, more specifically in the bathroom, not properly disposed of.
With school already out in many places, Maynard says many people will be utilizing parks and public places in the city. And as the numbers of visitors increase, so will the numbers of maintenance crews looking after these areas.
These guys are constantly in the area of the city park and Bob Amos Park, and they're checking these bathrooms multiple times a day for cleanliness, you know, filling up the supplies, just making sure in general order, and part of their duties is to look for these kind of things.
But even with their best efforts, there will still be the chance that another used syringe will be found, and if that happens...
Don't touch it. Just give us a call down at the 911 center. We've got guys prepared to come out and collect those and get them up. You know, our goal obviously is not to have them there, but you know, over the last couple of weeks, we've had a couple of issues.
Police patrols in public areas of Pikeville have increased, both in vehicles and on foot, in an effort to be more visible and hopefully deter illegal drug activity in these areas. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.